This is Duke University.
Mayor Bill Bell announced today a grant from Longfellow Real Estate Partners to train Durham students in science, technology, engineering, and math.
Hundreds of Durham County students will receive the resources and financial aid they need to pursue careers in these very critical areas of STEM.
Jessica Brock from Longfellow Partners explained the company's $260,000 investment in STEM education.
Longfellow Real Estate is investing already in the redevelopment of downtown Durham through our Carmichael building and the Duke Research Lab building. We also have big plans for a future innovation district, and part of that is to develop the talent to work in those buildings.
One of the grant recipients is Duke's Talent Identification Program.
We've toyed with the opportunity to think about creating weekend kind of science fairs for some of the Durham kids and make it broader than just classrooms, but actually be out in this new Durham Innovation District.
I'm really thinking about the electrical field and mechanical engineering and robotics, things like that. I really love robots and building things with my hands.
Durham's most talented young people can one day work and lead what we're calling the Durham Innovation District.
Produced by Duke University.